गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट बेसिक रडार सिस्टम। आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ द सेशन यू आर एबल टू डिफाइन रडार, ड्रॉ द ब्लॉक डायग्राम ऑफ बेसिक रडार सिस्टम, डिस्क्राइब द ऑपरेशन ऑफ बेसिक रडार सिस्टम, एक्सप्लेन द नीड ऑफ डुप्लेक्सर, डिस्कस अबाउट मोनोस्टैटिक एंड बायोस्टैटिक रडार। फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज रडार। Radar stands for radio detection and ranging. Radio detection and ranging. Radar is a detection system that uses radio waves to determine the range, angle or velocity of objects. First, we draw the basic block diagram of radar. The basic block diagram consists of a transmitter, a receiver, transmitting antenna, receiving antenna and a radar display. So this is the transmitter. This is the receiver. This is the radar display. This one is transmitting antenna. This one is the receiving antenna. First, we assume this as a target. So, the basic principle of this radar system is when a transmitter section transmits a radio signal towards a target, it strikes that target and the echo signal returns back towards the receiver. The receiver receives that signal and processes it and then given to the radar display to show the result. What type of result? That may be range, angle or velocity. It's according to our requirement. The same block diagram we can draw by using a single antenna. So here the transmitter, receiver, radar display. The three blocks are same as the previous one. The one extra block is needed, that is the duplexer. Duplexer. So here is the transmitter, this one is the receiver, this one is the radar display. And here only one antenna used. The basic principle is same like the above one, that the radio signal strikes the target, then the echo signal returns back to the receiving section. So here the single antenna used for both transmission and reception. Duplexer connect as per the requirement to the transmitter side and to the receiver side. But generally the antenna connect with the receiver section. When the transmitter section need to transmit a signal, it disconnect the receiver side connection and connect it with the transmitter side. And after the completion of transmission, it again disconnect it and connect it with the receiver. This is the basic connection of antenna and the receiver. The duplexer is an electronic device that allows bidirectional communication over a single path. The duplexer is generally used to isolate the receiver from the transmitter. Why? Because the transmitter operate in high power and the receiver operate in low power. Transmitter operate in terms of megawatt, means 10 to the power 6, and the receiver operate with microwatt, that is 10 to the power minus 6. We find out the difference between the both, it is 10 to the power 12. So it is very necessary to protect receiver circuit from the transmitter high power circuit for which duplexer is used. Next, we discuss about what is monostatic and bistatic. The block diagram with two antennas is known as bistatic radar, and the block diagram with single antenna is known as monostatic radar. The common difference between the monostatic and the bistatic is monostatic and bistatic. Monostatic uses single antenna. Bistatic uses two antenna. As monostatic uses single antenna, that means the space requirement is less in monostatic, so less space is required. In bistatic, two antennas are used, so more space is required. Then in monostatic, duplexer is used. Duplexer is needed to connect a single antenna. Here no need of duplexer. Like that, due to the presence of duplexer, the cost is high. But due to the absence of duplexer, cost is low. And due to the duplexer, the circuit is complex. So complex system. And here is the simple system. So this much for this class. Thank you.